10 years old and shot dead in an attempted home invasion, a senseless, violent crime, police say, leaving a community stunned. And tonight, the killer is still out there somewhere. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Andrew Del Greco in Washington tonight with a desperate search.
Well, this is such a heartbreaking story, but a lot of people tonight saying this is more than that. They're saying this is an infuriating story. They want to know how this 10-year-old girl could have been victimized like this, how she'd be put in that position, and how her life could end in this way.
It's my granddaughter, and I've been taking her back and forth to cheerleading and that, and she's been winning trophies and everything and that.
That is the grandfather of Tania Thomas before breaking down and into tears today. He had just learned that police in the city of Washington say that intruders kicked down the door of the apartment she lived in on West Chestnut Street. Detectives say around 4 a.m. the intruders targeted this house looking for someone inside, and when they fired shots, at least one of those shots went through a door and struck Tania, who police say had just awoken from her sleep. She was a fourth grader at Washington Park School, known as an active girl, a cheerleader. Neighbors on West Chestnut, heartbroken and furious.
That little girl was everything to this man, and now she's gone, just because two people wanted to come up here and kick that door in and shoot through a door. And she was in bed asleep, and she never had a chance.
Now, court documents show that the girl's mother, Shantai Brown, is facing felony drug charges from an incident back in January. Now, it's too soon to know if there was a motive in that home invasion which relates to those felony drug charges, but police say if you have any information, you are asked to call the City of Washington Police. Meanwhile, school administrators say that grief counselors will be on hand for students and teachers this week. Reporting, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.